An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he?
Another one here.
It says his name is Brigomir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. Death traps. Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
You miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? I truly do hate this part.
I know. To do what you do, brother.
I Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Yeah.
the chain waits. Follow me, Atreus.
Thank you.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right. Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Boy.
Yes, sir?
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal. Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody could do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Trees upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great Aldumlazaras. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying... Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
With not throwing ourselves over the edge of the world tree just yet.
In due time, boy.
Really?
This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, dwarven armor of legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set the hammer.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. The stronghold's northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. The Huldra brothers, back in action again. Oh, I can't wait to get started.
Never think I'd see such a day we was back to building as a duo. But it feels right. Especially for this. Been so used to building on my own all these years, almost forgot how dang useful an extra pair of hands is.
I forgot how much easier it is to smelt scap slag with someone else gauging the temperature.
Suit yourself. Be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
I'm glad Brock and Sindri were able to work out their differences.
Now they are twice as irritating.
Ah, I think it's nice to see them trust each other again. There's something down there.
If I'm not mistaken, we've yet to discuss the tale of the giant Bergelmir.
Oh yeah, I remember his shrine. It looked happier than the other ones, mostly.
Begins in an ocean of blood.
Finally, a story worth hearing.
If you remember, Ymir, the first giant, was fatally stabbed by Odin. It's in his blood our story starts. Ymir's magical guts poured out in a torrent so violent it threatened to flood all of creation. The Jotnar were unprepared, as the very last of them were washed away in the endless tide. Not just Ymir, but all of giant kind faced extinction. And so would Odin's victory have been complete. Ymir's kind did not all perish that day. Staying afloat in the hollowed husk of a tree, the frost giant Bergelmir endured, as did his lady wife. For weeks they sailed, until finally they came upon a new land. They called it Jotunheim. And there they would start anew. As father and mother, they would multiply exceedingly, and as king and queen, they worked to make Jotunheim a land where giants would know no master but themselves. And we'll pick this up later.
Boy.
It says, glory to Motsignir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break. Let's do it. Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say.
Whoa. Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
Go! Ready yourself, boy!
If the Dwarf King captured more than one dragon, he must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement?
Shit.
Dragon shit powerful?
Hi, lad. Portly powerful.
That is having fun with you.
Thank you. Impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them, at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
Enemies ahead!
What?
Be ready.
They'd be tougher.
Whoa. Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Jay, I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge. Stone number two. This place is even bigger than Vaedergard.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
'Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Dvegrath Eaker, the very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
Prepare yourself!
Are these boy or girl dragons?
I do not know.
There are a few ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Thank you.
This dragon would be a bit more supportive, seeing how we're trying to free it. Give him what for? Yeah!
Boy.
Sir. Huh. Neat.
Mess.
Up, boy.
Roma! Can't
get!
Mimir, why did the Dorfing want this armor so badly? What's so special about it?
There are many legends behind the Dvei Grafika. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Thank you.
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard.
Huh.
needs three entry stones. Still won't open? Looks like we need three. Here we go. Huh. It's kind of run down in here.
What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess. Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Look here. Another.
Star cannon. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six? Seven? Eight? Could he shoot four bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes.
Looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. Large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose. Leftover victims of the Mad Dwarf's reign. Still, that's rather ominous.
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hey, look at this. A blood trail.
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage?
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Signier.
Here, boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this. The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with... whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
found the legendary materials? Incredible. Oh, this is so exciting. Meet me back at the temple and we'll get started right away.
I'm feeling creative today. Or, never mind then.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks. Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. This
is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving.
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
Smells like Nepho.
Oh, this is considerably worse.
Look out!
that's over. Now, where are we?
Oh, looks like Alpha.
Oh dear, here they come.
Let's go.
think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
The bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs!
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giants secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look! Now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. Right, last one. Going to look at that. Maybe we can survive a fight with the Valkyrie now.
You boys look right.
They found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret. We got our ways.
Oh.
All right, what'd you break? We'll scoot then.